Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 869. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime number. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright. So we'll check with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 869 divisible by 2? It is not, because number is odd. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. 3 to the 6, 2, 6, 3, it's a 24, 2, 9. It is not divisible by 3 also. Let's check with 5. The last digit is neither 5 nor 0. So it is not divisible by 5 also. Let's check with 7. 7, 1, 7, 1, 6, 7, 2, 14. 2, 9. With 7 also not divisible. Let's check with 11. 11 7s are 77. 9, 9. With 11 it is divisible. So divide it. And we'll be having 11 7s are 77. 9, 9. 11 9s are 99. We'll be having 79. And 79 is further not divisible by 11. And on that, 79 is also a prime number. So it is only divisible by itself. That is 79, and once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing. That is, prime factor of 869 is equals to multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 11 cross 79. That will be the answer. So this is all about prime factors of 869. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.